Hi guys, welcome back to my channel again with a new video. In this video here I will show you how we can install the Netflix application on iPhone 5s and iPhone 6 that are currently running on S12.5.7. So as you all know, Netflix application requires the higher iOS version. As you can see, it requires iOS 15 or iOS 16, the later iOS version. So I will show you in this video how we can install this Netflix application on S12.5.7 on iPhone 5s and iPhone 6. So let's get started how we can install the Netflix application. So firstly, in this matter, we just need two iPhones. So first one is the smaller iPhone that are currently running on S12.5.7 here, and the next iPhone is the bigger one that are currently running on S16s version. So firstly, open the App Store in the bigger iPhone, and now if you don't have any bigger iPhone, just like the iPhone X or iPhone 11, 12 or 13, you can easily get the mobile of your friends. So after that, log in your Apple ID on that bigger devices. After that, now search the Netflix application and click on this download. So when you start downloading in your bigger iPhone, you can easily download this application on the S12.5.7. as you can check here, I am using the same Apple ID on my these two devices. As you can check here, this is the same Apple ID on both devices. So firstly, I will download this Netflix application on the iPhone 13 model, and this is running on S16. So after downloading this Netflix application in the upper model of the iPhone, so now click on this download option in your iPhone 5s and iPhone 6. As you can check here, this is showing the go download option, and click on this download, and you can easily download your Netflix application on your smaller devices, just like the iPhone 5s and iPhone 6 that are currently running on S12.5.7. So as you can check here, this is downloading successfully. So this is the way you can easily download this Netflix application on your older devices that are not supporting this application. So I will see you in the next video. So guys, thanks for watching.